but you're just a boy. You don't understand.
Ehmann, and this is my dance, You're Just a Boy. It goes to the song, If I Were a Boy, by Reba McEntire. It's a 32 count, easy intermediate dance. There's a tag at the very end of the dance, just a 4 count rocking chair, and then you begin the dance over and end it after the first 8 counts. It's a very easy tag, and optionally, if you don't want to do the tag, just keep on dancing and the dance is over. But I'm going to demonstrate the dance with the tag, and I will show you how to do it with the tag. The dance begins with a forward rock recover on your right foot, rock, recover, a triple half turn over your right shoulder, quarter right, together, quarter right, then a step half turn, again continuing over your right shoulder, step half turn, weight's on your right foot, and another half turn over your right shoulder. Step quarter together, a quarter, stepping back on the last count. With the numbers for that section of the dance, section one, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Second section, 2 steps back, right, left, a back coaster step. Back together, forward, step point to the right, step point to the left. Step, point. With the numbers for that section, section 2, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 3, step forward, touch. Touch your right beside your left. Kickball cross. So you angle your body slightly for that cross. Kickball cross. Touch. Touch your right beside your left. And do another kickball cross. Kickball cross. And then step to the right. Step. That section with the numbers. Section 3. And just finish your point on section 2. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. The fourth section begins with a nightclub basic on the left. Left, back rock, recover. A nightclub basic on your right foot, turning a quarter to your left. Right, quarter rock, recover. And then step left on your left foot, and you'll do a syncopated weave behind, side, across, side, behind, side. That section with the numbers, and we just finished the third section. That section with the numbers, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and. And that's the end of the dance. You begin the dance again with your forward rock recover and your triple half turn. Now the last, at the end of the dance, you've danced 10 walls, and you wind the end of that 10th wall, you wind up facing the back wall. The music stops. You can't miss it. It just stops. So you're going to do a 4-count rocking chair and begin the dance again. You'll dance the first 8 counts of the dance, and you'll be facing the front wall. And to end the dance, you just shrug your shoulders. This is what the tag and the restart will look like. Rocking chair for 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Begin the dance again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And shrug. It's the end of the song. And she says, "You're just a boy. What are you gonna do? You're just a boy." Enjoy the dance.